Hello, good evening. Sorry, good afternoon to all of you. All right, let's start our session for today. Other session ekak start karanna ay puthe hadanne. So I hope you all can hear teacher. Ham automa teacher wahanawa neda?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, yes, then teacher. Let's start. Other session ekak start karamu puthe. First of all, we are going to do listening. Other listening tama api mulimma karanne yanne. Last week because we have already completed reading and writing parts. So let's First of all, we need to write down the questions. Mulima pute part 5 ek karanna kalin. Again, sorry, part 1. Test 5, part 1 tamai api karanna yanne. Ekaṭa eka karanna kalin api questions tika liya ganna one. So this is the picture. I will show you the picture. So this is the picture. So before doing that, let's write the questions, okay? All right. Now take the pencil and write. Reading and sorry, listening part 1. Listening part 1 kiyala hamoma liya ganna. All right, can you all see the pictures? Sorry, can you all see this? Hamotam pena the pate word sticker. Questions to teacher dala tiyenawa board ekke. I hope you all can see that.
Yes. Teacher can't see.
Dan pena the?
No, teacher.
All right, now can you all see listening part 1 with the girl with straight brown hair that is in the first floor. First floor ek inna straight brown hair tiyana girl kawda? Who is the man with the dog in front of the wall? Wall ek issaraha inna puthe dog kenek ekka man kenek, then you want to listen and write the answer in front of each question. Question 3, who is the girl in the dress that reading a book under a tree? Then who is the girl in the red dress? The red dress that reading a book under a tree, under the tree. Next one, who is the girl with the doll? Doll ken ekek inna puthe in the pink dress. Who is that girl? Last question, who is the boy in the green t-shirt that waving from the window? Yes? Yes, darling. Okay, Anna. I'm at a henama. Hello. Everyone should write down these sentences in your writing book. Hamoma may sentences ticker copy karagan noni alage writing book ekata. This is listening part 1. Okay, everybody, please copy down these sentences into your writing book. Writing book ekata hamoma copy karaganna.
Teacher can't see. Teacher can't see.
Yes, now you can see, Buddha. Then, Penava, Balanna. Hari Neda?
Hari teacher.
Okay, then start. Have you all finished?
No, no.
Okay, continue.
No.
All right, have you all finished? Or still writing?
I am teacher.
Have you finished, Sanal? You were either Buddha, Leonardo?
I'm teacher.
Okay.
Nothing. Thank you.
As newly joined students, please take your writing book and copy down these sentences. These are the questions for listening part one. Listening part one, neke questions tika tiyenne putha. Then join vechi kattiya writing book ekak aragena me sentences tika liyanna.
Teacher, I'm finished.
Okay.
Teacher, I'm finished.
Okay, good.
All right. Hama me varayda thama liyanaya innada puthe. Anybody is there who is still writing?
I am writing, teacher.
Okay.
Teacher, I'm finished.
All right. Wait for the others, Puta. Okay, I hope you all have finished writing. Where I need a little moment.
No, teacher.
All right, let's start the part one. Part one, ek start karamu. Liyagana bari vechcha kenek innona puthe late vechcha kenek meke photo ekak gahaganna. Late vela aapu katti innawa nam photo ekak daaganna. Etakota anith tika walata complete karaganna puluwan. Questions tika madaka thiyaganna. Who is the girl with straight brown hair that is in the first floor? Straight brown hair tiyana girl first floor eke innawa. Eya kawuda kiyala ahanne. That is question one. Question 2, who is the man with the dog in front of the wall? Wall ekak idiriye inna minisaage nama mokakda kiyala ahanawa. Eya inne dog ballek ekka. Who is the girl in the red dress that reading a book under the tree? Gasa yata pota kiyawamin sitina gahanu lamaya kawuda? Number 4, who is the girl with the doll in the pink dress? Doll kenek ekka inna girl kawuda? Pink dress ekak thamai eya andagena inne. Who is the boy in the green t-shirt that waving from the window? Green t-shirt ekak andagena atha wanana kena kawuda kiyala ahanne window eken. All right, so liya ganna beri vechu kenek innawa na photo ekak da ganna. All right, then let's start it. Api start karamu answers liyanna. Okay, all right, are you ready? Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, then let's start.
Hello. This is the Cambridge English Movers practice listening test. Hello. This is the Cambridge English Movers practice listening test 4.
I'm looking for Tom. Can you see him?
Is he standing in the front?
Oh, yes. He's wearing a blue t-shirt.
Can you see the line? This is an example. Now you listen and draw lines.
Teacher, I can't hear.
One.
Teacher, I can't hear.
Can you see May?
Teacher, I can't hear.
Yes. Ahe nadda hemotama pute. Hello?
Teacher, I can't hear.
All right.
I can't hear. Okay.
Then balanna, then ahenoda kiyala?
Yes. She's in the window.
Can you hear now?
The girl with curly brown hair.
No.
No, that's
no, not. Teacher. Teacher, I can't hear.
Two.
I'm in a bit.
Do you know the
name?
All right, Sudha, now I'm going to play it again. That was a little. Can you hear now? All of you, can you hear?
Practice listening, test 4.
Ahena the pute. Right, now tell me, can you all hear that? Ahena the pute hamotama. Hello? Yes, can you tell me, please? Ahena the pute audio eka.
Yes, teacher.
Okay.
Part one. Look at part one. Now look at the picture. Listen and look. There is one example.
I'm looking for Tom. Can you see him?
Is he standing in front of the door?
Oh, yes. He He's wearing a blue t-shirt.
Teacher, I can't hear.
You see the line? This is an example. Now you listen.
Yes, puta. Ahen nathi aya innawada? Hello? Kaada ahen nathi pute? Hamota ahen nathda? Please answer. Hamota ahen nathda pute track ekak? Unmute karala kiyanna. Ahen nathda? Hello?
Excuse me, teacher. Hello?
Hello. This is the Cambridge English.
Can you hear now?
Test 5.
Bang a hand out the puta.
Listen and look. There is one example.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, now start to write.
Hello, Sue. Is this your family?
Yes, they're having a picnic. There's my younger sister, Jane, in the purple skirt.
Is she the one who's reading?
Yes, that's her.
Hello. This is the Cambridge English Movers practice listening.
I hope you all can hear it now. I'm out of my hand. Okay, now start.
The
There's a network error, puta, because of that.
There is one example.
All right, now start.
I'm looking for Tom. Can you see him?
Is he standing in front of the door?
Oh, yes. He's wearing a blue t-shirt.
Can you see the line? This is an example. Now you listen and draw lines. One.
Can you see May?
Yes, she's in the window on the first floor.
The girl with curly brown hair?
No, that's her sister. May has straight brown hair.
Two.
Do you know the man in front of the wall?
Do you mean the man who has a dog?
Yes, that's him.
His name's Paul.
Three.
And who is the girl in the red dress?
The girl who's sitting under a tree reading a book.
Yes. Is she your friend?
Yes, her name's Daisy.
Four.
Do you know the girls who are playing with their dolls?
I know the bigger one. Her name is Sue.
Is she the one with the doll in the pink dress?
Yes, that's her.
Five.
Look, there's my cousin Alex.
Is he the one in the window?
Yes, that's him. He's wearing a green t-shirt.
Look, he's waving at us.
Listen to it again and check your answers.
Now listen to part one again. One.
Can you see May?
Yes, she's in the window on the first floor.
The girl with curly brown hair?
No, that's her sister. May has straight brown hair.
Two.
Do you know the man in front of the wall?
Do you mean the man who has a dog?
Yes, that's him.
His name's Paul.
Three.
And And who is the girl in the red dress?
The girl who's sitting under a tree reading a book.
Yes. Is she your friend?
Yes, her name's Daisy.
4.
Do you know the girls who are playing with their dolls?
I know the bigger one. Her name is Sue.
Is she the one with the doll in the pink dress?
Yes, that's her.
5.
Look, there's my cousin Alex.
Is he the one in the window?
Yes, that's him. He's wearing a green t-shirt.
Look, he's waving at us.
All right, that is the end of part 1.
That is the end of part 1.
Okay, now let's check the answers. Api check karamu puta answers balanna. So the first one is the girl who has got straight hair at the window, then she is May. The girl who has got straight long hair, that is May. Who is at the window? Window ek inna girl. M-A-Y, May. Next one is the boy who has got a dog. And in front of the wall, he is Paul. P-A-U-L, Paul. Next one, who is the next one? Alex is the boy who is waving at the window and wearing green shirt. Next one is the girl who is reading a book under the tree is Daisy. Daisy is the girl who is reading under a tree. Last one is Pudha Sue. Sue is the girl who is having a doll with a pink dress. All right, so these are the answers for part 1. These are the answers for part 1. All right, have you all got the answers? Hamotam answers labuna neda? Okay, then let's move to part 2. Api dan puda part 2 ekata yanne. Write the topic as listening part 2 and put 5 numbers downwards. Pahalata numbers pahak pawichchi karanna. Example is the girl is here with her aunt, girl in yage aunt ekka. That is the example. Question 1, she goes to the supermarket. Answer, you want to write in front of number 1. Then 2, today she is buying a. Adaya buy karagannawa. Balanna metana thama answer ekak liyanna one. Her cousin's name, yage naakenaage nama mokakda. She bought her cousin a. Ya cousin ta miladi gatta. Api balamu listening ekak haddi kiyana mokakda kiyala. Last one, number of her cousin's classmates. Classmates la kochcharak innawada kiyala ahanawa yage cousin ta. All right, so let's write the answers. Api answers liyemu ehena. Part 2. Okay, let's start.
Part 2. Listen and look. There is one example.
Put numbers 1 to 5 and do it.
Hello, I work here at the supermarket. Can I ask you some questions?
Okay.
Are you here with your parents?
No, I'm here with my aunt.
Can you see the answer? Now you listen and write. 1.
How often do you shop here?
Every Monday.
Do you always come with your aunt?
Yes.
2.
What are you buying today?
Well, we need food for a party.
Are you buying a cake?
Yes, a nice carrot cake.
3.
Why do you want to have a party?
It's my cousin's birthday.
What's your cousin's name?
Her name is Vicky.
Tell her happy birthday.
4.
What present did you buy her?
I bought her a toy monkey.
Does she love animals?
Yes, but monkeys are her favourite animal.
Five.
How many friends did you invite for the party?
I invited all her classmates. There are 22 children in her class.
Okay.
Have a good time.
Thank you.
Listen again and check your answers.
Now listen to part two again. One.
How often do you shop here?
Every Monday.
Do you always come with your aunt?
Yes.
Two.
What are you buying today?
Well, we need food for a party.
Are you buying a cake?
Yes, a nice carrot cake.
Three.
Why do you want to have a party?
It's my cousin's birthday.
What's your cousin's name?
Her name is Vicky.
Tell her happy birthday.
Four.
What present did you buy her?
I bought her a toy monkey.
Does she love animals?
Yes, but monkeys are her favourite animal.
All right, that is the end of part
five.
How many friends did you invite for the party?
I invited all her classmates. There are 22 children in her class.
Have a good time.
Thank you.
All right, that is the end of part five, Sanaya.
That is the end of part two.
Yes. You want to take the writing copy as you have joined now. You want to take the writing copy and get ready with the next lesson, okay? Next practice test. So let's answer these questions. For the question number one, what
Excuse
is
me,
your answer?
Teacher.
Yes?
Excuse me, teacher.
Yes? Yes, Malisha?
I can't write. I didn't hear the three parts. Number three, one.
Okay, I will discuss the answers with you. She goes to the supermarket. When, Puta? When they go to the supermarket? Yes? Every?
And Monday.
On Monday, yes, every Monday. Good. Okay, she's buying a carrot cake. What is the answer? Carrot cake. Yeah, Monadi Puta.
Carrot cake.
Carrot cake. Then cousin's name is Vicky. V-I-C-K-E-Y, Vicky. Answer is Vicky. Then she bought her cousin a toy monkey. Toy monkey. Last one, number of cousins, classmates. How many? 22. 22. All right, I hope you all have written the answers.
Excuse me, teacher.
Yes. Yes, Malisha.
I write the number.
Okay, it doesn't matter. All right, put it number. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. You also can write number 22 as well, 22. Okay. But try to write the word. Puluwannan try karana word ekak liyanna. Or else you can write the number. Okay, have you all finished? Have you all finished? Okay, then we'll move.
Yes.
Okay, then we'll move to reading and writing part one. Reading and writing part one, Pute. This is reading and writing part one. So I hope you all can see that. Have you all seen the picture sticker? Now, can you all see? Okay, then look at these words. Number one is a moon. Moon means handa, a moon. Next one, a baby. Baby. Punchilame or apikino, baby kiela. Next on, a mustache. Mustache means we have already learned this. Mustache. Udu raula, neither. Next one, a boat. Boat kiyanne mokakda? Boat tour. Boat means boat tour.
Boat tour.
Next one, rainbow. Rainbow means? Yes?
Deiduna.
Has seven colors. How many colors are there? Seven colors. Next one, a grown up. Grown up kiyanne kawuda puthe? Hondin wadunu kenek neda ape parents la ape teachers lage vayasa kattiya api kiyana grown up kiyala. Next one, a bear. Next one is a bear.
Balaha
kiyanne kawuda puthe?
Balaha.
Next one is a kangaroo. Ilangata puthe innawa kawuda? There's a kangaroo kenek inne. Okay, now we are going to write the answers for the question. So everybody please write the topic as reading and writing part 1. Reading and writing part 1 kila liya ganna putha.
Finish, teacher.
Okay. Okay, then these are the questions today.
No teacher.
Okay, write down moon, baby, mustache.
Yeah.
A bot, rainbow, grown up, a bear, kangaroo.
Teacher?
Yes?
Shall I write moon?
Yes, you want to write down the words. For the words, take a copy.
A baby mustache. Shall I write?
Yes.
Okay, teacher.
Okay.
Baby.
Okay, while y'all are writing.
Oh, I had my teacher.
Okay, I'm going to take your attendance. While y'all are writing, I'm going to take attendance. Please say present ma'am. Inna katiya present ma'am kiyanna. Jihansa Saheli. Okay. Sanul Netmaka. Okay. Sanaya Kitnali.
Present teacher.
Okay. Hasini Buddhi.
Present teacher.
Yes, Hasini Buddhi. Malisha Hirudhani.
Rainbow.
Malisha Hirudhani.
Person ma'am.
Satmi Dinatma.
Rainbow.
Lesan Hansaja.
No.
Sandhudi Vantara. Metmi Hasana.
Present.
Okay. Natali Minrada. Sadev Manet. Sadev Manet. Sadev.
Excuse me, teacher.
Yes.
Teacher.
Sanuli Hansali. Himashi Amesha. Siheli Litumya. All right, have you all finished? Let's move to the questions. Questions to move with Kutapi. This is very
unpleasant.
Lashan Hansa Jukiwa Putehun. Sanuli Hariman, Dama Sanuli. Network a record, they are not each a key and a command than a hen never names sold to Dama present Kela. Lashan to Dama. Sanuli get name a key woman, the park with a hen at the Mukakari Erekakina. Okay, sorry for that. This is a very young person who drinks bottle of milk and sometimes cries. Yeah, milk bonama puta, evagim samahara vela, but andanama. Who is that? A baby. Answer is a baby. When is
baby.
Okay. Question one. When it stops raining and the sun comes out, you can see this. On a vessel, Avatila, you don't have a lot to make a pain. It has many colors. Yes.
A rainbow.
Next one, a man can have this on his face above his mouth. What is it?
A mustache.
Yani udurawula ne the mous T-A-C-H-E, mustache. Next one. This animal has big feet and a strong tail. It is very good at jumping. Who is good at jumping, Kuda? Who is good at jumping?
Kangaroo.
Yes, kangaroo.
Kangaroo.
Yes, let's start.
Kangaroo.
Next one, this is not a young person. She can do what? Yes?
A grown up.
Very good. Good, grown up. She can work and also she is young.
Yeah.
Next one, people can travel on water and eat. People travel on water in it. Yes. Yes, what is the answer? A boat. What is the answer? A boat.
What?
All right.
Teacher.
Yes.
Shall we write down the questions?
No need to write down these questions for that because it takes much time. Next week onwards, I'm going to send all the pictures before the lecture. Then you can copy down before come to the lecture. Okay.
Okay.
All right, let's move to the part two. Part two, we're going to move with Muputapi Hena. So this is part two, reading and writing part two. Now try the topic, reading and writing part two. Right, example. Hello, Sally. Did you bring your homework to school? Ado yage homework ko aragena avada kiyala ahanawa. There are three answers. Answer A, yes, you have. You have. Oyagawa tiyenawa. B, yes, it's in my bag. Eka mage bag eke tiyenawa. C, no, she didn't. Nahe? ayage nalla neha. So what is the answer? They have already given you the answer. Yes, it's in my bag. Yes, it's in my bag.
Excuse me, teacher.
Yes. Let's start from number one.
Do we have to write now? Are we writing?
No, no, don't write, Puta. Don't write the question. Just we want to write the answer. Api answer ko vidara kiyemu. Question 1. Can you give me a pencil? Mata pencil ekak denna puluwanda? I need one for class. Mata class ekata liyanna ekak one. I need. Avashyai. There are 3 answers. Answer A. No, I have 5 pencils.
Excuse me, teacher.
Yes, Buddha.
Yes. Yes.
No, just you want to write the answer. Answer.
Yes, I have to write the question.
Answer ke vitarai pute liyanna one.
I have write the answer only.
Yeah, exactly. You want to write the answer only because it's too long to write. Can you give me a pencil? Mata pencil ak denna puluwanda? I need one for class. Mata ekak
pencil.
Oh pute.
Excuse me, teacher.
Yes, here you are.
Yes, Malisha. Number 1 and write the answer. Just put number 1 and write the answer.
No, teacher. Excuse me, teacher.
Don't write, Putra. Because we don't have enough time to write all the questions because of that. Don't write.
Yes.
Answer is what? Yes. Here you are. Ehe nang answer ke liyan on pute. See.
Teacher.
Here you are. Oh, okay, Anna Puta. Hello, answer is yes, here you are. So I will. Just put a line under that. Answer is here you are. Okay, have you all finished?
Teacher?
Yes.
Shall I repeat what the front?
What, Puta?
Shall we write when we see you are? Shall we write the letter of it?
Two pencil.
Yes, letter and the sentence. Here you are.
Well done. Well done.
Write the sentence. Copy karana pute me answer ke hema book ekata.
Okay.
Me answer ke thiyena ne dan metana A well done kiyala. E full answer ko wage pote liyanna one answer ek.
Okay.
Okay. Question එක විතරයි ලියන්න ඕනේ නැත්තේ මෙන්න මේක ලියන්නේ නැහැ නමුත් answer එක ලියන්න ඕනේ සනායා got it සනායා got it or not
okay okay
සනායා
yes teacher
can you understand puta Okay, then thank you for thank giving you me your pencil. Stuti, mata pencil laba dima. Anyway, Stuti, pencil laba dunnama. Then, what do you want to say? Well done. B, that's okay. C, I am sorry. Now tell me your answer. Olage answer kya na puta?
That's okay.
Yes,
that's okay.
Okay.
That's okay.
What did you find?
Yeah, what did you have for lunch?
Next one.
salad.
Next one is, what did you have for lunch? Oya monada lunch ekata gatte? Yes, I do like pasta. Mama kemathi pasta walata. Oh, man kemathi pasta walata? Pasta with salad. Pasta ekka salad gatte. No, you don't like salad. So what is the answer? Pasta with salad. Pasta with salad. Then write the answer. Pasta with salad. Pasta with salad. Salad ekka pasta tamai kave. Then answer ekka puthe ekka tamai ennone B. Next one. How about playing tennis after school? Kohomada api tennis play karoth iskole velawen passe? Answer A. I like that story. Man e kathawata kemathi. B. He is in the park. Ohu inne dan park eke. That would be nice. Eka nam honda wevi. So what is the answer? That would be nice. That would be nice. So everybody copy the answer.
Nice. It's a radio. The good thing is when your brothers come and play tennis.
Okay, next one. Can your brothers come and play tennis too? Your brothers lot avilla tennis play karanna puluwanda? Yes, they love playing tennis. ඔයාලා ටෙනිස් ප්ලේ කරන්න කැමති. Yes, they are too busy. ඔයාලා ගොඩක් කාර්යබහුලයි. No, I have two brothers. නැහැ මට brothers දෙන්නේ
කිනේ.
What is the answer?
Yes, they love playing tennis.
Yes, they love playing tennis. Answer A. Very good. Answer A. Yes, they love playing tennis. Last one. This is the last question in part two. Part two ke last question ekak puthe. I have to go to class now. Mata den class ekata yanna wenawa. See you after school. See you after school. Next. School ekek welawen passe hambemu kiyala kiyenawa. Excuse me. Answer A. I am sorry now. Answer B. Okay, bye. Answer C. Yes, tell me your answer.
Okay, bye.
Yes, okay, bye. When you depart, okay, bye. You want to say someone, you want to say okay, bye. All right. So I hope y'all have finished writing answers. Okay, now take your dictation writing books, everybody. Dictation writing book.
Oh, okay, teacher. Dictation writing book.
Dictation put it there.
Yes, dictation book.
And that blue one is from dictation book. Dictation.
Okay, then today we are going to write first from the party. The party kiyana ken tamada api liyana puta. All right, shall we start? And api start karamu, then put number one. Number one dana hemoma. Put number one. Yes, first word is message. Number one, message. Message. Number one, message.
Finish, teacher.
Quiet. Number two, quiet.
What, teacher?
Quiet.
Quiet?
Yeah, number two is quiet.
Okay. Quiet.
Next one, number three, bottle. Number three, bottle. Bottle. Please, all of you, keep your books next to you. Okkongema pottike puthe lagin thiyaganna. Pota tamange gavin thiyaganna. Hamathissema class ekak patan ganna kale keep all the books with you. Honda hamoge pottike lagin thiyaganna. Okay, then next. First one, message. Second one, quiet.
Excuse me,
teacher. Oh, kiyanna. Puta kiyanna. Sorry, Puta.
Teacher, I met first last week.
It doesn't matter, Puta. I'm going to go to the house and do it. Then make up a part of her like a part of Liuwa. And it's a Liana Puluang. Mataka Tiennone. Start color Liana. It doesn't matter.
Okay, teacher. Okay. Excuse me, teacher.
Oh, yes. Tell me.
Excuse. What is third one?
Third one is bottle. Next one, ball. Next one is ball. Ball.
Fourth.
Ball.
Ball. Ball.
Yes, ball. Next
ball
one.
Ball.
Ball. Ball. Not ball. Ball. Ball to take curry balls, balls, balls.
What second one?
Second one is quiet. Puta, then potty ka langa tiyaga tte neti una hamo ye issues solte moona denne veno pute. Hindi tamai mangke ana potty ka langin tiyaga na kiela. Then bookke ko hoyan ne ki hamo mama birds hatara kithar kiela ogol eddi. Enisa please ogolangi dictation books, writing books and other all. All the books, so form a book sticker, Tamange Langin Tiagana. Meet a passer late in a bay, what a hunter. Janita waiting when a Venava belong late to North. Okay, then message is number one, number two, quiet. Number two, quiet.
What is this?
Number three, bottle. Number three, bottle. Number four, ball. Ball. Right, next on cheese. Everybody write cheese. Number five, cheese.
Cheese.
Number five, cheese. Okay, number six, plate. Number six, plate. Plate. Number seven, glass. Glass. Number seven, glass. Number eight, cup. Number eight, cup.
Cup.
Up. Next one, grown up. Next one, grown up. Next one, fly in soup. Fly in soup.
Fly in soup.
Fly in soup.
Next one, blonde hair. Blonde hair. Blonde hair.
Blonde hair.
Blonde hair.
Did you tell you?
blonde hair. Next one, son and grandson. Son and grandson. Son and grandson.
Grandson.
Next one, parent. Parent. Next one is parent. Next one, grandparent. Grandparent. Next one, cry. Next one, cry. Next one, daughter and granddaughter.
Excuse me, teacher. Crying or cry?
Cry, cry, puta.
Crying or cry?
Cry. Cry, not crying. Cry. Daughter and granddaughter.
Teacher, what's after grandparent?
Cry.
Hide.
Cry, cry, puta. Andanava, cry, cry.
Oh, yes.
Cry. Daughter and granddaughter. Daughter and granddaughter.
Daughter and granddaughter.
Last one, hide. Last one is hide. Last one is hide. Next week, Puta, you have this one at the doctor's. At the doctor's, you can see the picture. At the doctor's, kenake words tika api paste karala athi. Everybody should study. Next week, an exam thiyena week ekak puta. Ita passe week ekak tamai dictation denne at the doctor's. Okay? Right. Now, I'm going to end the session for today. Other session neka methanin end karanawa. And I'm going to start the parents meeting as I have to give some points for parents. So, please invite your parents to be there with you. Okay? Parents lada kiyanna puthe ammalata taatata kiyanna walat ekka enna kiyala parents meeting ekata.
I was in Zoom.
All right, I hope all the parents are there. Ammala ævilla dinne puthe hæmogema. Call your parents for the parents meeting. So I'm going to explain the things that you want to do for the exam, right? Exam ekke thiyena dewal kiyanna hadanne ammalata. Yes, shall we start? Okay. All right. Yes, can you hear me now? Sanaya. Hello?
And a little bit.
Yes, Puta, call your mom to your parents meeting, darling. Parents meeting ekata ammita enne kiyanna. All right. Good evening to all of you. I hope you all can hear me. Hamota mahena wathi kiyala hitanawa. So today I'm going to conduct the meeting in Sinhala. Okay, then I'm going to tell a few words about the things that we want to follow. That means rules ki hipayak koddak matak karanna tamai katha kare online sessions wala. next week onwards අපි speaking sessions next week means exam එකෙන් පස්සේ week එකේ ඉඳන් අපි speaking
at...
Please be silent. So here I'm going to inform you all that about speaking activities පිළිබඳව දැනුම් දීමක් කරන්නයි අද සහ තවත් කරුණු කිහිපයක් ගැන දැනුම් දීමක් කරන්න තමයි දෙමාපියන්ට meeting එක දැම්මේ. මුලින්ම කියන්න ඕනේ speaking activities කිහිපයක් අපි දෙන්න බලාපොරොත්තු වෙනවා exam එකෙන් පස්සේ week එකේ. එතකොට ඒක වෙන්නේ අපි classroom එකේදී යාලව ප්‍රැක්ටිස් කරනවා යම් කිසි speaking session practically යාලා කතා කරන්න අවශ්‍ය විදිහට ඒක යාලා ගෙදරදී කරලා පෙන්වන්න අවශ්‍යයි පෙන්වන වෙලාවට video clip එකක් ගන්න ඕනේ. එතකොට මට එක එක දරුවා මෙතන ගන්න හැකියාවක් නැති නිසා තමයි speaking activity එකක් ගෙදරදී කරන්න අපි සූදානම් කරලා තියෙන්නේ. ඒක ගෙදරදී කරද්දී ගන්න video clip එක අරගත්තට පස්සේ ඒක WhatsApp group එකට send කළ යුතුයි. ඒකෙන් තමයි අපි teachers ලා විසින් ඒක check කරනවා කොයි විදිහටද එයා ඒක කරලා තියෙන්නේ කියලා. අනිත් දේ තමයි අද ඉඳන් සියලුම දෙනාගේ worksheets WhatsApp group එකට දාන්න අවශ්‍ය වෙනවා. ඒ කියන්නේ දරුවාගේ කටයුතු නැත්නම් යාලා කරපු දේවල් ටික check කරන්න අපිට අවශ්‍ය වෙලා තියෙනවා. ලොකු කාලයක් තවත් අපිට online sessions පවත්වගෙන යන්න වෙන වේවි කියන අදහස මත අපි තීරණය කරා යාලගේ books ටික online ක්‍රමය හරහා බලන්න යාලා කරලා තියෙනවද සහ අපේ මොනවා හරි යාලා ලියවලා නැති blanks මොනවා හරි තියෙනවද ඒ වගේ දේවල් චෙක් කරන අවශ්‍ය නිසා සියලුම දෙමාපියන්ගෙන් ඉල්ලනවා ලෙක්චර් එකෙන් පස්සේ දරුවාගේ කරපු ඒ කියන්නේ ටීචර්ත් එක්ක ක්ලාස් එකේ කරපු ටික ෆොටෝග්‍රාෆ්ස් අරගෙන ගෲප් එකට සෙන්ඩ් කරන්න කියලා. වෙන්ද ඩික්ටේෂන් දානවා ඒ වගේම තමයි. ඊට පස්සේ දෙයක් තියෙනවා නේ ප්ලීස් නේම් ද ඩිවයිස් බයි ද ස්ටුඩන්ට් නේම්. ස්ටුඩන්ට් නේම් එකෙන් හැම ඩිවයිස් එකම මෙතන ඉන්න හැමෝගෙම නම් තියෙනවා. සමහර දෙමාපියන්ගේ තිබුණා ඩිවයිස් නේම්ස් වලින් තමයි යාලා ජොයින් වෙන්නේ මින්ටින් එකට. එතකොට අර අටෙන්ඩන්ස් ගන්න ගියහම සමහර වෙලාවට අපහසුතාවලට මුහුණ දෙන්න සිද්ධ වෙනවා. ඒ වගේම තමයි කැමරා එක ඔන් කරලා තියන්න කියන රික්වෙස්ට් එක. එතකොට දරුවා ලෙක්චර් එක ස්ටාර්ටින් එකේ ඉඳන් එන්ඩ් එකට වෙනකන් අපි දෙමාපියන්ගෙන් ඉල්ලනවා කැමරා එක ඔන් කරලා තියනවා නම් වඩා හොඳයි. මොකද මොනිටර් කරන්න හැකියාවක් තියෙනවා දරුවා ඒ වැඩේ කරනවද නැද්ද නැත්නම් මොනවා හරි යාට කරගන්න අපහසුතාවයක් තියෙනවද සමහර පොයින්ට්ස් ලියාගන්න බැරි වුණාද. ඒ කියන්නේ මොනිටර් කැමරා එක දිහා බලලා අපිට ඇත්තටම යම් තාක් දුරට යාට ඒ කියන්නේ දැන් ගොඩක් ඩිස්ටන්ස් එක වැඩි නමුත් යම් තාක් දුරට ලඟ වෙන්න හැකියාව තියෙනවා අඩු ගානේ කැමරා එක දෙමාපියන් විසින් ඔන් කරලා තිබුණොත්. ඒ වගේම තමයි මයික් එක මියුට් කරලා තිබ්බට කමක් නැහැ. මොකද ඩිස්ටර්බන්ස් ගොඩාක් එන අවස්ථා තියෙනවා සමහර අවස්ථා. පුළුවන් නම් මයික් එක මියුට් කරලා තියන්න අවශ්‍ය වෙලාවට රේස් හෑන්ඩ් කියන ඔප්ෂන් එක තියෙනවා. සියලුම දෙනාට පුළුවන් රේස් හෑන්ඩ් කියන ඔප්ෂන් එක යූස් කරන්න. එහෙන් දරුවා විසින් රේස් හෑන්ඩ් කියන ඔප්ෂන් එක අපිට දුන්නහම ටීචර්ට ඇපිය වෙනවා යා වෙනම අත ඔසවාගෙන ඉන්නවා කියලා. මට එතකොට යාගේ නේම් එක කෝල් කරලා යාගේ අවශ්‍යතාවය නැත්තම් ක්වෙස්චන් එක අහන්න පුළුවන්. නැත්තම් ඔක්කොම එකට ටීචර් කියලා කෑ ගහන්න ගත්තහම අර තියෙන නොයිස් එකත් එක්ක කාටද ප්‍රශ්න තියෙන්නේ කියලා සමහර වෙලාවට හඳුනා ගැනීමේ අපහසුතාව තිබිලා තියෙනවා. අනිත් දේ තමයි do not consume food while the lecture is going on. එතකොට lecture කියන අවස්ථාවේදී ආහාර පාන ලබා නොදෙන මෙන් ඉල්ලා සිටිනවා සියලුම දෙමාපියන්ගෙන්. සමහර lectures වල ළමයි කෑම එහෙම පොඩි ස්නැක් එකක් එහෙම ගන්න අවස්ථා තියෙනවා. ඒ වෙලාවට ඉතින් අර පොඩක් එයාලගේ තියෙන concentration එක ඒ පාඩමත් එක්ක තියෙන සම්බන්ධයේ බිඳී යාමේ හැකියාවක් තියෙනවා. ඒ නිසා තමයි අපි කියන්නේ ආහාර පාන ලබා දෙන්නේ නැතුව පොඩ්ඩක් ඒ පැය එයාලට ඊට කලින් දීලා සූදානම් කරලා ඉවෙනවා නම් වඩා හොඳයි. අනිත් දේ තමයි සියලුම පොත් ටික තමුන්ගේ ළඟින් තියාගන්න එක විශේෂ දෙයක්. සමහර අය ඩික්ටේෂන් කියද්දි ඩික්ටේෂන් බුක් එක අරන් ඉන්න යනවා. ඒක පොඩ්ඩක් නතර කරගන්න අවශ්‍ය වෙනවා. ඒ හින්දා බුක්ස් ටික ඔක්කොම එයාගාවින් තියලා දෙන්න සහ පොඩක් ක්ලාස්රූම් එන්වයරන්මන්ට් එක යා ක්ලාස් එකේ ඉන්නවා කියන එක හැඟෙන විදිහට පොඩක් පරිසරය සූදානම් කරලා දෙන්න කියලා දෙමාපියන්ගෙන් ඉල්ලා සිටිනවා. ඒ වගේම තමයි අපි නෙක්ස්ට් වීක් යාලට ඔන්ලයින් එක්සෑම් සෙෂන් එකක් සූදානම් කරලා තියෙනවා. එතකොට මේකෙදි වෙන්නේ ඔන්ලයින් විදිහට අපි එක්සෑම් එක කන්ඩක් කරනවා. එක්සෑම් එක ගැන කියන කලින් කේම්බ්‍රිජ් කොලෙජ් එකේ තියෙනවා දරුවන්ගේ එක්සෑම් පේපර්ස් ඔතෙන්ටික් පේපර්ස් බුක්ස් දෙකක්. අනේ පේපර්ස් දෙකම මිස්ලාට කලෙක්ට් කරගන්න අවශ්‍ය වෙනවා. Cambridge College එකට ගිහිල්ලා. ඒ කියන්නේ මේ සතිය ඇතුළත නැත්නම් ඊළඟ ඊළඟ සනසුරාදන වෙන්න කලින් exam එකට කලින් Cambridge College එකට ගිහිල්ලා books දෙක ඉල්ල ගන්න අවශ්‍යයි. ඊට පස්සේ exam එක තියෙන දවසේදී අපි විශේෂ දෙයක් කියන්න කැමතියි. Camera එක focus වෙන්න අවශ්‍යයි දරුවාගේ paper එකට. ඒ paper එක කියන්නේ දරුවා ලියනකොට ඒ paper එකට පේන්න camera එක focus වීම අවශ්‍යයි. ඒ කියන්නේ අපි කරනවාද නැද්ද කියන එක evaluate නැත්නම් examine කරන්න අවශ්‍ය නිසා. ඒකෙදි exam එක ඉවර වුණාට පස්සේ WhatsApp number එකක් දෙනවා හැමෝටම Cambridge College එකෙන්. ඒ කියන්නේ number phone number එකක් දෙනවා. ඒකට photos අරගෙන, ඒ කියන්නේ දරුවාගේ paper එකේ හැම page එකකම photo එක අරගෙන send කරන්න අවශ්‍යයි. ඒ කියන්නේ යාලා දෙන number එකට. ඒක number එකට send කරන්න කලින් විශේෂ කාරණාවක් කරන්න වෙන විශේෂ කාරණාවක් කියන්න කැමති. හැම page එකකම දරුවාගේ නම ලියන්න පුළුවන් නම් ඒක වඩා හොඳයි. ඒක අනිවාර්යෙන් කළ යුතුයි. නැත්නම් අර ගොඩාක් papers එකට එද්දි සමහර විට papers jumble නැත්නම් mixed වෙන්න තියෙන අවස්ථාව වැඩි. පුළුවන් තරම් දරුවාගේ නම paper එකේ හැම පිටුවකම ලියලා ඊට පස්සේ photos අරගෙන group එකට දාන්න කියලා සියලුම දෙමාපියන්ගෙන් ඉල්ලා සිටිනවා. ඊට පස්සේ evaluate කරන්න නැත්නම් කරලා අපි marks ලබා දෙන්න බලාපොරොත්තු වෙමින් ඉන්නවා. මේක විශේෂයෙන් අපි පවත්වන්න හේතුව තමයි ඔක්තෝබර් යාළගේ monthly evaluation එක හැටියට. ඒ කියන්නේ යාළට කොයිතාක් දුරට තව දැන් කොච්චර වෙලා knowledge එකක් තියෙනවද, යාළට marks කොවිදට score කරන්න පුළුවන් හැකියාව දැන් මේ වෙද්දි තියනවාද කියලා එවලුවේට් කරන්න තමයි අපි මේක සූදානම් කරේ. ඒ වගේම තමයි අවසාන වශයෙන් කැමති කියන්න දෙමෝපියන්ට අවස්ථාව දෙනවා අදහස් යෝජනා චෝදනා තියෙනවා නම් ඉදිරිපත් කරන්න මොනවාම හරි දෙයක්. වගේම සමහර වෙලට ටීචින් ටෙක්නික් එකේ මොන හරි ඉෂුස් තියෙනවා නම් ඒක මට කියන්න මට හදා ඒතර ඔයාලට ඇහෙන්නේ නැති. දැන් අද නම් ඇත්තටම ඉෂු එකක් ආව ටෙක්නිකල් සෝරි network error එකක් ඇත්තටම වැස්ස එන්න වැස්ස වහින්න හදන්නේ නිසා තමයි network error එකක් තිබුණේ. listening එකේ issue එක දෙපාරක් විතර ආවා. නමුත් ඊළඟ පාර මම දැන් listening එක දරුවන් කරා. ඒ වගේ මොනා හරිම ප්‍රශ්න තියෙනවා නම් දෙමාපියන්ට අවස්ථාව තියෙනවා ප්‍රශ්න අහන්න සහ අදහස් යෝජනා ඉදිරිපත් කරන්න. මම මේ අවස්ථාවේ සියලුම දෙමාපියන්ගෙන් ඉල්ලනවා කියන්න තියෙන දේවල් මේ අවස්ථාවේ කියන්න කියලා.
Excuse me, teacher.
Okay, Anamis.
Excuse me.
Yes, I can hear.
Teacher, man, set me yama. Me teacher books deka gyan kiyawane da.
Oh.
Class ekata awilla collect karanna kiyala chuttak mata kiyenawada mata eka me
Oh, Cambridge College එකේ මිස් authentic papers books දෙකක් තියෙනවා. දරුවන්ගේ අපි තියාගත්තනේ යාලාගේ books දෙකක් exams වලට ඒ exam papers books දෙකක් තියෙනවා. ඒ papers books දෙක මිස්ලා ගන්න ඕනේ Cambridge College එකෙන් exam එකට කලින්. ඒකෙන් තමයි අපි paper එක issue ඒ කියන්නේ paper එක දාන්න තියෙන්නේ. exact paper එක අපි දැම්ම කියන්නේ නැහැ. එදාට තමයි අපි paper එක කියන්නේ. බුක්ස් දෙකේ නිසා කොලෙජ් එකෙන් පොඩ්ඩක් කලෙක්ට් කරලා තියාගන්න.
අර බිෆෝර් 7th කලෙක්ට් කරානම් හරි නේද ටීචර්?
ඔව්. බිෆෝර් 7th කියන්නේ next week Saturday ට කලින්. next week Saturday තමයි exam තියෙන්නේ. දාට කලින් බුක්ස් දෙක කොලෙජ් එකෙන් ඉල්ල ගන්න මිස්. කාට හරි යන්න අපහසුතාවයක් තියෙන්න පුළුවන්. සමහර අවස්ථාවලදී නිරෝධායනය වෙන ප්‍රදේශ සමහර ඒ වගේ අවස්ථාවකදී ඉන්නවා නම් දෙමාපියන්ට පුළුවන් ඔෆිස් එකට කෝල් කරන්න. ඔෆිස් එකෙන් එතකොට පෝස්ට් පෝස්ටල් සර්විස් එකක් නැත්නම් පෝස්ට් කරලා තැපැල් කරලා එවන්න සූදානමින් ඉන්නවා. මොනයම් හෝ ප්‍රශ්නයකට ප්‍රශ්නයක් නිසා ය아가න්න හැකියාවක් නැත්නම් ඔෆිස් එකට කෝල් කරන්න. එතකොට පේපර් එක පෝස්ට් කරයි ඇඩ්මිනිස්ට්‍රේෂන් එක හරහා.
excuse me teacher mama alisha ge amma
okay anami
teacher me api den whatsapp group ekata whatsapp group ekata yanna kiyuwane me egolange lesson ekken passe
e
karana welawa ewada naththam ara parana book wala me egolo karapunu kiyewat ewanna onada
na miss den ada mama lesson ekek karana tika tiyenawane e tika thamai photographs tika ada group ekata daanna ona dictation sheet ekak ekka
එවනවා.
ඔව් ඩේලි කරන ඒවා ටික ඔක්කොම එදාට group එකට දාන්න.
ආ හරි.
ඔකේ.
හරි හරි.
ඔකේ අනමිස්.
teacher, I'm still in Colombo. Like a few years ago.
Because of that. Hello, yes, miss? I can, yes, yes. Yes, miss. Hostel issues also there. So, yes. Yes, I will ask from the management and let you know what can I do for that as soon as possible. Then if I can, if that means if the management can send the PDF, then you can take the print out of it. Is that okay? Okay, then I will ask from management and let you know as soon as possible what I can do for that. Then I will tell the administration to call you and ask what we can do that, okay? Okay.
Any other questions? බස් සියලුම දෙමාපියන්ට ස්තුතියි parents meeting එකට පැමිණීම සම්බන්ධයෙන් exam papers දෙක papers books දෙක collect කරගන්න බැරි කෙනෙක් ඉන්නවා නම් ඔෆිස් එකට call කරන්න post කරයි බස්නාහිර පළාත ඇතුළත නම් අපහසුතාවයක් තියෙනවා post කරන්න නමුත් දකුණු පළාත ඇතුළත මම හිතන්නේ postal service එක කරගෙන යනවා මම කියන්නම් මෙත්මිගේ ප්‍රශ්නේ මෙත්මි හසානගේ ප්‍රශ්නේ administration එකට දැනුම් දෙන්නම් සහ සොලියුෂන් එකක් මම ලබා දෙන්න උත්සාහ කරන්නම් අනිත් දෙමාපියන් පුළුවන් යන්න පුළුවන් කටිය කේම්බ්‍රිජ් කෝලෙජ් එකට යන්න නැත්නම් ඇඩ්මිනිස්ට්‍රේෂන් එකට කෝල් එකක් දෙන්න සූති රැඳී සිටියාට I'm going to end the session for today other session එක මම end කරනවා මෙතනින් see you next day goodbye
thank you teacher
okay
thank you teacher
okay you're welcome all of you